Today, there are two types of NOSs in use, client-server and peer-to-peer. NetWare and NT are client-server NOSs. In a client-server environment, the server is the network device that manages resources, such as files or applications. And the client resides on the personal computer and works with the server to perform certain functions. In other words, the client does some of the computing and the server does the rest. The client-server model has many advantages, including faster computing and ease of sharing resources. For example, sending email is a client-server function. If there was no server and all email functions had to be completed on each PC, PCs would require more power and therefore be more expensive, and the whole process would be slower. There are many advantages to using a client-server NOS. For example, resources and security measures are centralized and controlled on the server. Also, the client-server model provides for remote networking because users can access the server when they're off-site. Disadvantages of the client-server NOS are that it's expensive, and if the server goes down, all client-server operations go down with it. Peer-to-peer networking means exactly what the name implies. Peers communicate directly with peers, or PCs access other PCs. Peer-to-peer network operating systems allow users to access the hard drive of another user over the network. In 1984, Apple introduced the Macintosh computer, which was the first product with an OS that supported peer-to-peer networking. The advantages of a peer-to-peer NOS is that there is less initial investment because a server is not required, and it is much easier to set up and run. Two disadvantages, though, are that there is no central location for file storage, and there is less security than that available on client-server systems. Peer-to-peer NOSs are usually used on small LANs.